Thank you. We do have some breaking news just into the newsroom. Emergency crews are responding to an apparent building collapse on Madison's west side. This is a live look. A News 3 Now crew at the scene reporting a portion of this condominium building near the corner of Gammon Road at Park Ridge Drive. Gammon Road, we want to pass this along, very important. It is blocked in both directions. Stay with News 3 Now and channel3000.com for any and all further updates.